my philosophies in life are basically keep things simple.
As the Germans say, Leben philosophy.
Apni gham di numayish na kar, apne naseeb di azmayish na kar. Jo tera hai tenu mil jayega, unu roz paan di khwaish na kar.
I'm still trying to figure my philosophy in life out, but right now I seem to be enjoying life. That seems to be the philosophy as of now.
If you start liking what you do, you get happiness. And if you start doing what you like, you actually chase success.
Lifetime means you're living once, so you might as well make the most of it.
Enjoy what you have, enjoy things that make your life easier.
I give a lot of importance to fitness because I feel a healthy body stores a healthy mind.
It's what we are in adulation for.
It's a combination of many things, but for sure, the good thing, the passionate way of living with everyone keeping around you happy is something which I always look forward to.
I have a S, I have a ML, I have a E, but yeah, the favorite. Actually, I want to get my hands on the G63, so that's going to be my favorite soon to have car. Yeah.
Well, the new Mercedes E350.
And now I have the Avantgarde C200.
You'd rather be at the back seat and enjoy the luxury than on the steering wheel. So yeah, most of the times I would say always on my back.
We have come up from the roots, so there's nothing really big from a family background perspective. But I think we have actually kind of grown up and then groomed to really dream big. And Mercedes is always one of those things which was there at the back of our mind to really get something very close to there.
The generation elder to me, my parents, my dad is now 80. Way back in the 70s, he was an employee. And somebody taunted him and abused him and told him, do your work, it's not like you own a Mercedes. He actually, in 1982, went to Mercedes, Germany, bought a left-hand drive, brought it back to India. It still stands in my house, probably gives 2 kilometers an hour. It was a 280 SE left-hand drive.
Because of my lifestyle, my philosophies and lifestyle, I think Mercedes fits in perfectly because I think it embodies a lot of the things that I feel. A is, of course, luxury goes without saying, but also, you know, safety and comfort.
So I would say evolution.
Mercedes is the gold standard, let's be honest. I mean, you know, it is what you aspire to have always. I mean, you can always have all the other luxury brands, but yeah, you have to have a Mercedes if you're, you know, it's just one of those things.
It's very difficult to really express the kind of satisfaction what you get. I think it's a completeness of your satisfaction coupled with the journey what you really go through in a seamless fashion. The kind of perfection they have, the quality levels, the German quality what you really get out of it, and the experience what you really get out of those particular journey and the drive is amazing.